Because I made a joke about Luke Bryan, and she said, I went to school with him. He's a nice guy. I said, I'm sure he is. But that song about him making my speakers go boom boom, I don't like it. I like real country. Because some of them boys ain't never ridden in a real pickup truck. So this goes out to all you real country people. See if you recognize this. Y'all gonna think we on Hee Haw right now. You can just go ahead and cry in it. Willie got high on the White House roof. But old Merle Haggard liked to smoke that hooch. There's a tale or two to tell on Jerry Lee. Now my favorite country singer is really Merle Haggard, but I'll say Johnny Cash. And back in 68, he liked to smoke that hash. So if it's all right with Chief, well, I guess it's all right with me. Unless I'll get stoned and listen to George Jones. We'll get higher than a hippie on a helicopter ride. Roll up home, play some redneck songs. Y'all sing the low part, brother. I'll sing mine high. I can cry, Marty. Now that old craft beer make you cry. Good corn liquor will make you fight. Jose Cuervo, you're no friend of mine. But there's something about the smell and the taste. AK-47 rolled up back in the bowl and burnt your face. So smoke them if you got them, people, but save some for the boys and the band. Unless I'll get stoned and listen to George Jones. We'll get higher than a hippie on a helicopter ride. Roll up the home road and play some redneck songs. Y'all sing the low parts, brother. I'll sing mine high, pickle and bend. She loved me till I was on that amateur porn site. I saw that picture of you and that guy I didn't know, and you were wearing them shoes I'd never seen, doing things that you'd never do with me. And I'll tell you what, it hurts just a little bit to see all that lingerie you had that you never shared with me. It's taking me a while to even put my feelings into words. But darling, I'm feeling better now. I've seen and found my self-esteem. I getting out and getting on the dating scene. I've been on Match.com a time or two or three. You guys, you could say that I've turned the page. I found a woman about half your age. So tell me, darling, what do you think about me? But if I have to be honest, it hurt a lot when I found that Hallmark card. You know, the one you wrote to that other fellow where you said, I love you. You're my king. Damn king. But I've come to understand that love and marriage is a lot like a tornado in a Virginia trailer park. Because it starts out with a lot of sucking and blowing, and then you lose every damn thing. So less I will get stoned, I mean, and listen to George Jones. Roll up the home road and play some Preacher's Stone. And y'all sing the low part, brother, I'll sing mine high. And y'all sing the low part, brother.